Hey guys, what's up? It's Olivia Valencia of Glamourix Inc. And today I'm here to do a hair video. I know I didn't introduce this hair and I feel really bad, but the company still doesn't have their site up, but I've had the hair in for a while, so I figured you guys should, you know, be allowed to know about it since I'm, I should have did this video a long time, let's be real. This isn't going to be a long video because I'm just going to tell you guys the basics. What I think and if I like it or not. If you have any more questions, then post your questions below and I'll make another video after this answering all your questions. Okay, so in my hair I have in 22 inches and I would say like three bundles of the 18. So I have a lot of hair in my head. I had added more, so I have a lot of hair in my head. I still have more left. She said sent me a lot of hair. The bundles are really like, it's a lot. Anyway, so that's how much I have in my hair. As far as shedding, I don't have any shedding. Well, actually, I do have shedding, but the only time I have shedding is at the end of the day when I'm brushing my hair. I braid my hair up at night. I let it go free. I don't wet it that much, so I like to just let it, you know, be, you know, not wet or anything like that. Just wear it poofy. So I take the braids out, you know, comb them out or finger wave them out most of the time. And then at the end of the day when I'm going to bed, I brush my hair out. You know, it's been blowing and wind and it doesn't have any product in it. So I brush it out. And in the brush, there will be hair in the brush. But it's not a lot. And as you can see, my hair is like still full, and even when I straighten it, which I'll show pictures of, it's still really full. Like I don't lose much hair at all, only when I brush it. But that comes with the territory of having curly hair. If it was straight hair, I wouldn't have to brush it that much because it's, you know, straight. But when I do straighten it and I brush it, at the end of the day I don't have any shedding at all because it doesn't get natted or anything while it's straight. Dryness, it's not dry at all. Like when I'm touching it right now, I don't feel it. It doesn't feel brittle or anything. After I wash it, it feels really, really soft. When you wash it, it feels really soft, of course, because you're washing it. Because sometimes I will put like the sample I got from the beauty supply store. It's for like kinky curls. It has no alcohol or anything like that in it. If I want it really, really, you know, defined waves, I'll put that in it. Wet my hair and put that in it. So when I have that in it for a couple days, I will wash it out just in case if there's any product in there, just in case I might have put too much. So that's the only time I really do wash it. The color is a natural brown. I know it looks kind of dark in my camera, but it's like a natural brown color. What else? I like it. I feel bad because I know you guys probably want me to tell you stuff, but like, I don't have any problems with this hair. I really don't. I always get compliments on it. It still looks good. I love it. I can straighten it. When I blow dry it out, you guys seen it straight before. Yeah. Like I said, the site, they're not up yet, but you can still email and purchase and talk to the owner and stuff, so I'll post our information below. Let me know what you guys think about this hair. I'll post a whole bunch of pictures so you guys can see what it looks like. I hope you really enjoyed this video. And remember, love and light and stay glamorous, bitches. Peace.
J-Hawk Productions. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Get smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Get smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lip smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lip smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag.
Miss Pretty is back on his J-Hawk beat. I'm riding shotgun, y'all hoes in the backseat. With a swag so neat, no need to compete. Oh, you looking at my pockets, what they say? Fuck you, I know you heard about me. Stay fly, stay clean, and you always gon' catch me in the Hell's Bell seat. Only fucks with the best, only roll with the illest. Chelsea and Sooo boss bitches, we the realest. Hate all you want, cause I love my haters.